There are seven seals, and the altar was anointed seven times. Moses took the anointing oil, and anointed the tabernacle and all that was therein, and sanctified them, and he sprinkled thereof upon the altar seven times, and anointed the altar and all his vessels, both the laver and his foot, to sanctify them, and he poured of the anointing oil upon Aaron's head, and anointed him, to sanctify him. There is no speech nor language, where the voice of the heavens praising God is not heard. The Lion of the tribe of Judah, the Root of David, hath prevailed to open the book, and to loose the seven seals thereof. In the right hand of him that sits on the throne is a book written within and on the backside, sealed with seven seals. The God of creation will restore sovereignty to the tribes of Native America, and restore their lands, in peace. He is Yahweh, Allah, the Most High. Appointed for Moses were 40 nights, and the people ate manna and were shaded with clouds.
This is April Schulthies, using the computer to generate this message. This is Rome, and they decided to put me down. My dogs were poisoned, two of my brothers and a niece are dead. There is a secret out there, that they don't want you to know. Hypnosis is being used against you daily, and a hypnotist can control you. They only need to grab a hold of you, and now they control you from a distance. They can even hold conversations with you on the astral plane, which some people call the realm of thought, or the spirit realm. The well-known science of the mind author Joseph Murphy calls it the subconscious mind. Stay away from astral plane conversations. God does not talk to you. He talked with Moses, and gave Moses his law. God does not have conversations with you all day. That's a human, pretending to be a deity, on the astral plane, but it's really a human, who can, and will, hurt you, who is evil enough to pretend to be God. These people are into genocide, and they are the same people who practiced genocide against Jews, Africans, Muslims, Native Americans, Mexicans, and more. Don't have conversations on the astral plane. Stay in God's word. The scriptures say, those who spend their wealth in the way of Allah, and then do not follow up what they spent with reminders of their generosity or with insults, will have their reward with their Lord. They have nothing to fear, nor shall they grieve. This is April Schulthies, a victim of genocide, the genocide of Jews, Muslims, Africans, Native Americans, and more is still a reality. Modern genocides include the Weaver family at Ruby Ridge, the Davidians at Waco, and Native Americans at Wounded Knee. Never forget. The scriptures say, O people, your violations are against your own souls. It is only the enjoyment of the present life that you value.